We'll be right back. Yo! We pushed the button. Did I push all of the buttons? Can they hear us?
I hope so.
Can you hear us? Do you hear guitars?
Yes? No?
Yes! Loud and clear! Yes! Look at that! We've got Sabian, Nathan, Brad, Sean, Troll, Alec, Cygnus, Dallas, Johnson, loud and clear! Luca! Hi guys!
Hello!
Got Andy Scott coming out tonight. You know it's gonna be a good night when Andy Scott is here. Andy Scott is like the godfather.
Yeah.
He makes special appearances and everybody gets on their best behavior.
Oh, cool.
Yes, mate. Look at this. Hey, Tim and Hutch. Tim and Hutch.
Yeah, I'm two people now.
Look at that. There he is. The coolest cat in town, in any town. There he is. Hello everyone, great to see you. Thank you already for the supers. Man, we have a special treat tonight. Hutch doesn't believe me. I'm gonna pause this music for a second because this is very serious. Pause it. Actually, do I have a button? There we go, we've got a special button. Coming in a little bit closer. Because everyone likes to hype us up with supers, especially when we're together, because they know what we're like. They know Friday, Saturday night streams end up with kebabs, pizzas. We're in the kitchen, and if we have a good stream and they start hyping us up and they start smashing the supers, something happens. So I thought, well, let's see. Look at this. Hellhammer, thank you, mate.
Ooh.
Coming in. He's getting everybody warmed up. Thank you, mate. So there's going to be a special trigger tonight.
Cool.
Which I've never seen or done before, but I'm not going to tell them what the threshold is.
Right.
So it could be a 5, 10, it could be 25, it could be 30, it could be 40, it could be 1,000, but it's not going to be 1,000, obviously.
Okay.
But there's going to be a trigger, and something unexpected is going to happen.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Apparently.
Well, I'm dying to see that.
This is what Tony says to me.
So, all right.
He says it's going to work, but I don't know. There we go. If you go over, does it still trigger? Yes, it does.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. So.
Well, that's good.
We kind of know what the threshold is, but we don't know how it's going to behave. Okay, so this could be fun. It could be a disaster. But anyway, since, you know, people are always trying to hype us up in fun ways. There we go. Also, speaking of being hyped up, we're going to jam tonight, and I would love to jam over some random funky disco, whatever jam tracks that is complete. We haven't showed them the table behind us, Arch. Look behind us. We've got the hats. We've got the. Oh wait a minute. What color do you want to be on the blowers? Do you want to be a pink or a purple?
I better go for purple.
There you go. I'll take that on.
All right.
Look at that, JT's on! JT's coming in hot! Thank you, JT. You gotta... Oh, oh, that's a bit too aggressive. You're blowing a bit too hard, Hutch. There we go. Favorite non-Kiesel trem?
Excellent.
Favorite Kiesel non-trem? Ibanez Low Profile. What about you, Hutch?
Just whatever I used last off Ibanez, which would have been an Edge.
Edge.
An Ibanez Edge.
JB is here as well. What a guy.
Hello.
Yes, so, oh, look at that. JT's coming through, loud and clear.
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna jam over some backing tracks on the Discord. Love to do that tonight. If you're not on the Discord, we've got that button still. We've got that magic button. There we go. Move it down a bit. I'm forever moving overlays everywhere. Never satisfied, Tim. But it's gonna be good. And look at this! D Rich is with us tonight as well.
Legend.
D Rich, absolutely.
Yeah.
Opening up the show on the album. Mm-hmm. If you haven't played the new Mcrocklin and Hutch album, whoa, look at that. Look at that. Trolls coming in. Mm-hmm. Big time dropping a 50. I don't know what currency that is even.
Yeah.
That's crazy. It sounds like a lot.
It does sound like a lot. I wonder what it converts to.
You have to figure that out, see if it's going to get over the threshold or not. Can you do that? 50. That's amazing. And Luca, thank you for the kind words. Jack and Coke. We've got some cheesecake. Oh no, carrot cake as well, Hutch. 50.
Great.
So we don't know. We don't know if it will. Luca, thank you for that. It's playing endlessly while coding. Yes. Okay. Very good. Very good. Thank you so much. I mean, come on, Jesus. It all contributes massively. We
yes,
appreciate
no, that's
everything.
Great.
50 cents? 50,000?
50 knock, we can, you know.
We'll mate.
We can get a burger.
Damn right, son.
Mm-hmm.
Garlic sauce all over it. Dripping.
Yeah.
So, good colour choice as well. Yes. Orange and purple.
Synthwave.
Freddy Lopez! Do you guys drink alcohol?
No.
We drink tea. We drink coffee.
I drink zero alcohol beer now and then.
I've seen that on your
screen. Yeah,
yeah.
It's like I'm a rebel.
Yeah, going absolutely mental. Getting absolutely mortal.
Eight of those.
I think you have that thing going on where you get socially drunk. Do you have that?
I think that happens, yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I've been in that situation where I've been around people that are drinking and I feel absolutely mortal. I fell on the floor once.
Mm-hmm.
And that was just literally passive shandy.
Oh, yeah. I'm slurring my words and everything.
Yeah. Like, crying.
Starting to, you know, go
crawling.
From shred to like playing Oasis.
Sorry.
Doing Elvis.
Get us a taxi. I'm mortal. Did I tell you guys the story once? Oh my gosh, we need more likes. Come on guys, hit the like button. So no, we don't drink. I see you and Hutch, my Turkish nibble. Oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
JB always with the tasty delights on the Discord. Did I tell you the story once when I was out on a night out with friends and colleagues of the past? And obviously, you know, I don't drink, right? But we were all in town, it was about 2 a.m, and they were all pissed. And about 5 of them decided to pick me up, arm and leg each, and carry me into a taxi. And the taxi driver was saying, but they were saying they were carrying me because I was mortal drunk and I couldn't walk.
Yeah.
And the taxi driver, he wouldn't let me go in the taxi because he thought I was going to be sick and I was mortal. And he's going, no, you can't have him in here. And I'm like, I'm not drunk. I'm not drunk. You can't put him in here, lads. And I'm like, I haven't even had a drink. And then it took like literally me standing there looking at the guy, like trying to convince him that I hadn't had any drink at all. It was a joke.
Could you not have done some clever dance moves or something to prove?
Yeah, well, I don't know about that. Maybe it's, I don't know, hindsight, right?
Mm-hmm.
Should we get a track? Who's got a track on the Discord? Let's get a track to jam over. Let's get it up. Let's get it going. We need some shreds. We need to shred. Oof. Gotta load the Discord. You can't put him in here. That's exactly what it was, Time Prophet. I'm like, had no control because one arm was here getting carried, an arm here. They had both my legs. So I'm like literally getting carried across town. You kind of put him in here, like, how are we? JT, how old was I when I would cut my hair? Like 17 or 18. Yeah. Left the ponytail for the person that bought my house.
Like, did you?
Yeah, I left it behind.
Where?
Hanging on the back of the door or something like that. Okay, let's have a look here. Let's have a looky. Music. Oh, look, there's just stuff in the fitness. Me dripping in sweat. Last time I drank was 26, but oh, look at that. And I'll, oh gosh, you got sick in a friend's car. Oh, dearie me. walking about. Oh my goodness. Yeah. That's crazy. Here we go. Back in tracks. This is what I'm looking for. Oh, yes.
What have we got?
Chili's kicking
off. Heavy metal in E.
Let's go, son. Let's go. Let's get it on. Let's give it a shot. See what it's all about. Should we try it? Whoa!
Oh.
Go on, son. Woo!
E major and SP.
C sharp minor. This is soft metal. Some five finger death punch. Jeez whiz! Woo! What a guy!
Higher. Amazing.
Wow, that was a good shout. Oh, chilly coming in. Ooh, I'm out of breath. I like it though. Whoop whoop indeed. Can you really do it that fast? Really fast. We did it really fast.
Yeah.
Hey, thank you so much for the 20. Kebabs. Maybe amazing. On the cards.
Yeah.
Maybe. Maybes. Sabian was entertained. Sabian was very entertained. And indeed, PolyChrome DSP is on fire. Yes, all the tones that you're hearing tonight, one single plugin. All the cleans, all the low gains, all the shred sounds, all the crazy sounds. Maybe I have a crazy sound, do I? Not so many crazy sounds loaded tonight, but lots of cool sounds, and they are all PolyChrome DSP. And the big reveal is Monday.
Yes.
Can you believe it? After all this time, it's coming down to happening on Monday. So I think in the description of this video, if you haven't already clicked the notifications for the premiere, join us for a live premiere on Monday at 4 p.m. UK. That's 8 PT and 11 a.m. EST time. So it's gonna be a blast. We're all gonna be in the chat. I'm probably gonna be in tears, crying my eyes out. Like we were talking about earlier, passive drunk. And we'll be on the floor.
On the floor.
Mortal drunk.
Totally.
It's out, everybody can go get it. I don't need to have 100 messages a day. When's it coming out? When's it coming out? You can go get it. Why a work day? It just felt like, why not?
Why not?
Yeah. I think if we're launched on any day, we're always going to have the wrong day for someone. Braxil is here. But Pat, hopefully on that day when you get home, you can go home and get the PolyChrome DSP plugin.
What an exciting way to start a Monday.
That is right. That is it. So. There we go. Hutch's hair should get its own signature Kiesel. Oh, go on, Stu.
Yeah.
Stu's got it dialed in. He knows what he's doing. He knows exactly what's going on. Hey, thank you, everyone. That's hit that thumbs up. We got almost 100 already. If we can get to 100, maybe we'll play some disco.
Absolutely.
Maybe something. Maybe. Yeah. Matt is taking Monday off. He's going to be there in the chat with us. It's going to be a blast. I can't wait. Oh, you know what? Tim, I'm sorry. I'm going to have to go downstairs because the central heating is coming on and you can feel the heat.
Okay.
Right, guys, I'm going to be back because this room is cooking, but fear not.
Do you want to run a track so I can entertain?
What track do you want to run?
Just shove something on.
How about I shove something right in your arsehole?
No.
Called,
in the key.
All of them, B minor! thank you for the 13 months, mate. Thank you very much. Thank you so much, mate. It's been triggered.
Oh, Jesus.
F sharp. Look at that, lights have gone out! Oh my days! Oh my days!
Yes!
Oh my days! Sean's coming in! Hit this motherfucker! Oh! God, guys. So we need to quiet down because I believe. Oh my God.
He's got an out of control lunatic on the screen and has donated a lot of money. You might need to address him.
Double!
He's got an out of control lunatic on the screen and has donated a lot of money. You might need to address him.
We got double.
Yes.
Double triggers of Luca. Oh my God! We got to put the lights back on. What just happened? Jeez, Maurice. Guys, thank you. We're coming in, and 20, and then a 50 from Sean. Album release celebration. Get some extra sauce. Extra sauce with the kebabs, mate.
Yes.
And because we did a good job at Brad's movie theater last night, I mean, we were on top form. Mm-hmm. We didn't spill one pop of popcorn. Titanic.
Well done.
We were.
Is that what you watched?
No, me and you, mate. Last night we were working for Brad.
Yes, of course.
Brad.
Of course.
300 feet projector mm-hmm. in his living room, mate.
Yeah.
You can't even see anything more than about 10 pixels. It's so big. It's just monstrous. I could only see Leonardo's face the entire movie. Oh. But that's okay because I was working for Brad last night.
Brilliant.
I was a popcorn. You were the hot dog guy,
right? Oh, yes, of course, yes.
That's why you didn't know.
That's right. That's right.
Look at that, Brad. All a blur. We must have did a good job. I think I just triggered something. Fuck my life. Sorry for the language.
Beep.
Yeah, is there a beep?
I'll make one.
There we go. Yeah. Woo. I think we need to calm the lights down a little bit.
Yeah.
They're getting me overly excited, Tim. Let's go back to the chill. There we go. Relaxing. Woof. Guys. Wow. Whew. Got me excited. That doesn't look very chill, to be honest. There we go. Purple. Let's go purple. Chill purple. All right. Thank you, guys. That was unbelievable. Like a 20 and a 50. And also before that, my man coming in. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Wow. Scott's trying to kill us. You know, Scott's a man of class.
Yes.
If we riff.
You can tell.
Yeah, I mean, Scott, he's a man of class, but also rocks Adidas. Class, classy tracks with that lad. So how big is the room? It's not very big. We haven't even got to the party hats yet, guys. I haven't even got the carrot cake out going, but I think... I think what we need to do here is just get a clean tone. Right? I'm gonna see what clean tone... A nice dry clean for me. Gritty clean. And we need to choose... Oh, we're going ambient.
Yeah, I love it.
What, what key are we in?
I am in... E minor.
E minor. Well, that's my first note, and that's in E minor. It didn't sound like it worked very well.
What's your first note?
G?
Change it.
Change my first note?
To an F sharp. That's the ninth. There we go.
That's D. I'm just going to go by ears.
All right, do that.
Oh, we can't... What's these fancy chords, mate?
E minor.
We can't...
E minor 9.
Oh, mate.
There we go.
Thank you.
There we go.
We need a classy jam. Oh, Andy's going. Lemon character, babe. Oh, look at that. I want to see it. Oh, look at that. Look at that lovely sticker.
Oh, yeah.
It's a lemon dancing baby. Okay. Beautiful. Let's have a little low-key jam then here. Have a great weekend. Thank you, Andy. Thank you very much, mate. Have a great one. Smiley. We're gonna hit the filthy kebab shops,
yeah.
Pizza shops. We're gonna do it all.
We'll go up the street, each one.
Okay, Hutch, I'm gonna load something dreamy for you to jam over. Cousin Riffa, mate, good to see you. Let's hear the tears. It is indeed Mac, Smart Alec. We'll be right back.
Oh, what's this? We need fridging.
That was exciting.
That was great.
Not as exciting as Cousin Riffer coming and dropping a 25. $5. Is this heavy metal? I'm not sure what it was. Thank you for the 25, man. What a guy.
Neoclassical fusion.
There we go. The technical answer for you. And I believe she plays the flute.
Yeah.
I saw that before. It's always good to have a flute player.
Absolutely.
You never know when the flute needs to be played. I'm a firm believer of that.
Mm-hmm. And of course you can shred on the flute.
Make a shred that shreds the kebab meat. Oh. Dodge your colour? Should we change the colour? Purple. Look at that. The man's got purple hues all over him. Dripping in purple. Whew, man. Okay, well, there's one big thing that we have not even thought about doing yet, Hutch. Nathan is here.
Hi, Nathan.
Nathan's going to be so happy next week because he can finally have it all.
Yes. What is this profile?
Absolutely.
It's thin.
It's thin, yeah. It's thin. It's so thin. Now, guys, we're going to do a little cake cutting.
I think that's a good idea.
Would you like some carrot cake?
Yeah, should we have a look at this cake?
Okay, we have a carrot cake. So let's have chat and carrot cake time.
Oh, right.
By the way, all the tones that you've heard from tonight's stream are from PolyChrome DSP. Don't forget, we are launching. This camera looks like it's had a half a shandy. Hello. We're launching on Monday, so you can finally get every single tone that I've been using on the streams for the last couple of months. All the tones that you're hearing tonight are from one plugin, PolyChrome DSP, the Mcrocklin suite, and we'll be launching this for everyone on Monday. Chili's got the website in the comments there, but in the description of this video is the premiere, and we would love to see you there on the premiere, because it's like the moment that we've all been leading up to for so many months, and it's going to be like the biggest It's going to be stressful, I'm not going to lie. It's going to be stressful getting it to that point. There's still a bunch of things, and I've had my black book out, Tim. When I'm writing notes in a black book, you know it's serious. But for the premiere, we can finally sit back and watch it and let everybody just go and get the plugin for themselves.
And of course, I'll be able to use it in public. Oh. I'll be able to see it on the morning stream.
Yes, mate.
In fact, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, all of my morning studio sessions will be.
Well, that sounds like a great opportunity to go subscribe to Tim's YouTube channel. It is linked below. So at Tim Hutch on YouTube, drop him a follow, drop him a sub, and stay tuned for some lovely streams.
Yes.
Now, Hutch, big decision.
Right.
Big decision.
Yeah.
We've got some party hats for the press start launch. Now we've got a big decision. We've got gold to match your hair. Maybe we should let the audience decide.
Yeah, should we just, I'll model each one maybe.
Well, we've got a gold one, guys. Which one do you think Tim was really, let's get that
that's
camera.
The gold.
Let's get that pushed in hard on you, Tim. I know you've had things, it's been a while since you've had things pushed in hard.
That's gold.
You can play what? Right, so that's the gold, guys.
It's gold.
Tim rocking the night with the gold. And this is
like
synth
unicorn.
Purple.
Synth
look at that,
purple,
mate.
Right.
Look at that.
Does it go with the blonde hair? Let's have a look. You know.
Whoa. Gold, definitely gold, Sean's saying.
Yeah, the, you know.
I mean, that gold.
I look a bit evil there, don't I, with this one?
Maybe. Think the gold so far is. Oh, the bright, luminous, bronzy pink vibe also matching that layer on the wall. Wear both. Now, there we go. Steve Forward, hello, mate. Good to see you here.
I've got a feeling gold.
Gold, yeah. I mean, gold was like magenta. Well, why don't I pull off the magenta? Look at
Let's
that.
See, what does it look like?
Here we go, Tim. Together.
Right.
Now, remember when you're a kid and you snap this and it goes straight in your chin?
Yeah.
You cry. Mm-hmm. I hope that doesn't happen.
No.
I hate crying on live streams.
Yeah.
It's been at least a week since I've cried on a live stream.
Well, it's kind of getting your hair right. Like.
There we go.
Hmm.
I mean, I don't know if we're going to go in the kebab shops after this with these on.
Thing is, how do you get your hair to look right with this? This is a challenge.
You see, I've gone at the back. I've gone like a savage bull.
Oh no, look, I can hide it. I can hide the.
Christiana, happy birthday. Randy Rhodes. It's Randy's birthday today? How did I not know this?
Wow, happy birthday, Randy.
One of the greatest of all time. Petrucci, what? Hey, the time prophet. You have a lovely weekend, mate. Thank you for joining us here today. You could always wear them like Madonna into the kebab shop. I'm lost. Anyway, let's have a slice of cake whilst we chat, because
yes,
we're going to jam on some more tracks. And remember, keep hitting that thumbs up. We're trying to get 150, 200, maybe 300.
Absolutely, let's go for it.
I don't know. Mm-hmm. Yeah, don't be afraid. Clem Clemson, my favourite show. Clem, you are my favourite. Good to have you here,
absolutely,
mate.
Absolutely.
Oh, shit.
Right.
Now, I don't know what these are, guys. Well, I do know because I just read it. It's glow sticks, but I actually don't know what glow sticks are. Like, what is a glow stick?
I think you break them and then they glow.
It's as simple as that?
I think so, and then you can attach them around something. Like your arm, your hand, or your neck.
We might have to try it. Oh, okay. I'm just unnecessarily ripping down here then. Okay. Oh, look at these. Ah, look at these, Timothy.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm excited.
Yeah, oh, this is going to be good.
I don't know about that one. What that?
That'll be just white.
Ooh, a white glow stick.
White.
They look like Smarties. Should we have two each, Timothy?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. This is exciting stuff.
And then,
I wonder if she would. Should we dim the lights a little? Should we go, lights off? Maybe side lights off, Timmy. Oh, look at this. We all.
Oh, I quite like this lighting. This
we're basking
good
in the synth waves, yeah, vibes. Yeah.
Okay, so.
You just break them?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Give them a shake.
Oh, look at that. This is the first time I've ever had a glow stick.
Oh, you've never lived then.
Oh. Woo! You drink them. Sabian says we should drink them.
No.
Woo! Bend them to activate them. See, Stuart's a man of wisdom. He knows the deal. Oh, look at that. Oh, let's get a hyper zoom on those. Look at how, oh mate, mine's lovely, blue and green. Not very well focused on the camera, like, but I'm telling you, I'm gonna look at those colors. Well, you got a blue and a yellow. See if you can get a bit of focus on those, mate.
Where are we?
On this camera here.
Oh, that camera.
Look at that.
Oh, there we go.
Oh.
Oh, hello, Timmy.
Hello, Timmy. Fuck you, Timmy. Fuck you, Timmy.
No need to be like that.
Oh, get out of here.
All right, you get out.
You can't shred. You can't shred, boy. You can't shred, boy. I can shred. Lovely. Oh, your daughter isn't asking why you're having a party in there. Oh, good. I thought somebody's daughter was on the stream there.
All right.
Oh, it was my language. My language.
Your daughter's asking, why aren't you having a party? Is it my daughter asking that?
No. My daughters are out.
Well, this is how we...
The carrot cake is getting focused, apparently. I'm going to go glow sticks either side, mate. Like a worker. Putting your dabs.
So, back in the day, my first band, we used to get aluminous fishing floats and put them in our mouths.
You're joking.
It was probably highly dangerous.
You're joking.
Inside. No, I'm not joking.
These are great. How come I've never seen these before? Oh, I'm going to get a guitar with a headstock and put mine in my headstock. Oh, I'm going to get my pink.
Yeah, a bit like you can have it. You know, you used to put a cigarette in you.
Yes, mate. Yeah, it's the modern day.
You could do that. Yeah, yeah.
They're delicious. What, these? You don't want to be eating these.
No, I don't want to eat these. I wonder where I can stick them.
Oh, I'm going in with the pink, to be honest.
Right.
I'm going straight in with the pink.
Oh, that's not working.
Look at that. What's cracking you? Arthur, good to see you, mate. Arthur, were you not on the stream earlier? Should we put get the lights cranked up a bit? Get the cake, mate. Look at that. Oh my gosh, look at that. I'm going to try and jam mine down there. Right in there. Have we got another track? Disco track that we can jam on. Woo! This looks great. Arthur, there's been resubs to the channel. There's been many supers. Thank you guys so much for everyone. Everyone's supers. Vincent, welcome. D Rich is here. Guys, take a second, click on D Rich's name and make sure you subscribe. Before we have carrot cake, Tim.
Oh.
Should we see if there's any actual disco tracks to jam over?
Yeah, we'll burn a few more calories off doing some shred.
Yes, mate. Yes, mate. We need happy Saturday night vibes. Neon classical. What? Funky Motown? Oh, that's a good shout. Let's try some funky Motown.
Keys it in.
I have no idea.
Key of F minor.
F minor, oh, that's... Uh-huh. Oh, get in, son. This reminds me like green onions. I need less shred sounds. Oh, yes, we need low gains. Take the blue section, Hutch! TOSIN ABASI played over blues. That was fun.
Excellent. Love that.
Ha 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 ha. John Cable, welcome to the stream. Woof! Look at that. It's all just went stream vibes. Look at that. Look at, oh my God. It feels like the nightclub lights have just came on and we're sweating buckets and you know.
Yeah, that was good.
It's like, oh.
It's like we went into another world.
Tim's guitar's a bit lower in volume. Luca!
Yeah.
He's just not playing hard enough. That's what it is, Luca. Never mind you complaining about levels. Sounding great, guys, Sean. Hey, thank you. What happened to your glow sticks, mate?
They're here. I've got nowhere to attach them. I could sacrifice sound and tuning, though.
Oh, mate. Are they still running?
Yeah.
How long do they run for?
4 hours.
Need a disco ball for disco tunes. That's right. We have these lights. What is it? Bingo bango lights. Let's go back to the purples. Purple vibes. We're going to have some carrot cake and chat, guys. Mm-hmm. So, got a question about the new album. Maybe this could be some good questions about the album.
Oh, yeah.
The making of it.
I think there's plenty to be said about that. Well,
yes.
One thing about it is most of the stuff I wrote on it was all done in the morning. Like, all of it. I don't think there was anything done that went into the evening.
This is right, Joe. So you're a morning guy.
A morning guy. It was all done in the morning. Including some of the solos were actually done on the live stream that I do.
Ah.
On the live stream.
I got you.
And if I remember rightly, and I'll have to do a bit of a shout out here and thank everyone. But on one of the streams, my solo for Be The One, everybody helped me out. They all acted
as
producers. They did, yeah. So
executive producers.
Well, yeah, so there was Dez, you know Dez?
Yeah, we know Dez. Look at that, guys. We got this. This is a deluxe carrot cake, okay? No expense spared here, deluxe here. At least £1.80, I'm guessing. Maybe more.
Yes. So
Sean remembers it, by the way.
He does, yeah. So Dez was, I appointed him as a quality officer. Quality control.
Yes, yeah.
So he checked everything then. And everybody's there helping. So there was Dez, there was Sean. Mark would have been there. Scott was there. Nathan will have been there. Yeah.
Yeah, Mark. So thank you, guys. Sorry, Tim, but 5:30 a.m. Yeah, it's difficult. Yeah. But got my glow sticks here, guys. Yes. Oh, wait a minute. Is mine fading already?
No, it's because you turned the lights off.
Maybe it's the limited in capacity. Cake from Lidl. Who said that? Is this from Lidl? No, mate. This is imported.
Yeah.
From Dubai.
Yeah.
I'm doing a terrible job of opening it. Ian, don't give the secrets away. Are you guys pretending to be unicorns? We're having a party, mate, because Press Start is out. Let them eat cake. Guys, in all seriousness, the biggest and most helpful thing you could do this weekend, apart from turning on the notifications to join the PolyChrome DSP launch on Monday and hitting the like button, would be to go out in your cars, sit in your office, chill out, getting your legs massaged, whatever you're doing, but stream the heck out of Press Start. Put it on repeat, even if you're having a bath.
Yeah.
Put it on repeat. And maybe Spotify will say, hey.
It will do. Yeah.
People are listening.
Just put on the background and absorb.
Yes. Yes, so the more plays we get on this album, the better the chance we have for some tracks to make in bigger playlists. Bigger playlists means more people listening to your boys.
Yeah, and then we'll have to write some more.
And then we'll have to do it all over again.
Yeah.
Now, Tim. I think you can do at least half of this cake and
I don't know about that. Mate, you know, I'm on a very strict diet. But
listen to me, I reckon half of it.
You're going to eat half of it.
Yeah, I can't. You know why?
We'll be sensible.
I, you know what? I have a very bad intolerance to sugar.
Yeah.
Last time I had sugar in this room, I was with two people. I put them through that window.
Oh, let's do this.
Yeah. Honestly, I had to get a new car windscreen because I landed on the car. Oh, mate, it's like a hat. I'm going to have to be gentle about this because I suspect the sugar. Oh, mate, we've got the knife.
Yeah.
Yes.
Do we both cut it together?
Yeah, mate, this is the
cut it together.
Put your hand on the knife. Here we go.
All right, we'll have to take that off.
Oh, God, that's...
All right, okay.
This is the Asian way, ladies and gentlemen.
Right.
There we go. The first cut has been made.
Yeah.
There we go.
Okay.
There we go. Done. How's that for your slice,
Tim? That's perfect.
Yeah? Not too crazy, because we've got to think about those kebabs later, mate.
Yeah, and then that's
look
yours,
at that. And that's
you do that? Oh, look at that size of that, Thomas.
Mate, I can't...
Come on.
Honestly, I'm like, there's a spoon. I mean, you got to shred after that. You can't...
Oh, yeah, forgot about that.
Now I'm going to push this bit to one side. There we go. Maybe on the weekend, I'm, you know. There we go. How was it, Tim?
Pretty nice. I haven't eaten on a live stream for a year. Last time was a 12.
Well, any coffee with that? There's no coffee.
Well,
I mean, there's no one in the house.
We've got some glasses.
Empty. Empty glasses. Would you like some water, Tim?
No, we're all right.
There we go. We'll just leave them for display. Congratulations on the new material, guys.
Oh,
thank you, Vincent. Who's the bride? The next Kiesel guitar that arrives in this house is going to be the bride. yeah. It was pretty good.
Oh, it's good, isn't it?
Pretty good. Can you sum up a press start in 3 words before I go streaming it? Go stream it. I'm going to give my 3 words and you give your 3 words.
Mm-hmm.
Exciting, energetic, and vicious.
Yeah.
Exciting, euphoric, and vicious, I'm gonna say. What's your 3 words?
Energy.
Energy.
And another dimension.
There we go. Energy and another dimension. Yeah, I think it starts off wonderfully. I think Rude's becoming my favorite Mcrocklin Hutch track of all time.
Mm-hmm. I like Be The One.
Is it press start or press play? Have I said press play? Because it is.
Oh, press play. Hold on, better check. Maybe.
No, it's press start because it's like a video game. You press start.
Yes.
Yeah. But when you live stream and everything goes out the window.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But how did we end up from BMXs inside a computer game? That's the thing.
Troy likes Be The One. Be The One is nice. Mm-hmm. Yeah, press start. Sean's got it dialed in.
Yeah.
Cup of tea now would be very good.
What are your memories from making the album? What jumps out?
All the moments that I WhatsApped you and said, I can't record solos over this song. I don't like it.
Mm-hmm.
And you said, persevere, Thomas, try again. And I was like, oh, fuck's sake, man, Tim.
Mm-hmm.
And then I tried, and then I'd usually come up with a different tone. And then once I found the theme, the whole thing would just go.
There you go.
It was just all about finding that first theme. What about you, Tim?
Doing it all in the morning. I think some of the, you know, the newer stuff, those tracks were like, came together really quick. I mean, you're talking
mm-hmm.
8 hours a piece. They're almost done in the morning stream.
Straight up.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes the best ideas.
Yeah, yeah.
Carrot Cake Blues. That's a great name for a song right there. Matt Diggs, King of the Desert. Honestly, I think, to me, King of the Desert at the time was so much work because we all got involved in the songwriting.
Yeah.
We didn't really realize that Mark Hudson had this amazing voice, but he was expecting lyrics to be given to him. So we thought like, hey, we'll make this track, we'll give it a Mark. And he just, you know, improvised it like a guitarist. And then suddenly he was like, no, I need the lyrics.
Yes, can you remember recording me doing the ghost track and I had that horrendous cough? I just like croaking through.
So Tim recorded some guide vocals for that track.
Yeah.
And, you know, it was crazy. And then both of our wives got involved with the songwriting and the lyrics.
Yeah.
And then we got the job done and then over to Mark. And then it was just like, it went from like a collab to a family affair of songwriter chaos. And then I really liked the song, but then I was like, almost like, oh, that was so much work. And I was like, oh, I was over it. But now hearing it after a break from it,
yeah,
I like it. It's a good song. Yeah. Who's the vocalist on this tune? What tune? The Mark Hudson one is the singer from Dragon Force. King of the Desert feels like it's been around forever. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And also we enabled YouTube recognition on that song.
Yeah, yeah.
So it became a bit of a problem like doing that song on live streams because literally as soon as I would live stream it, YouTube would either potentially stop the stream. I would get loads of email warnings about copyright music being played. So I was like, oh, yeah.
I never knew that. That's what they do. They stop the stream.
They can do.
All right.
Yeah. Wow. I remember one time we streamed it, we jammed around it twice, and I had about 16 emails.
Oh.
And it was like, strike.
Big brother.
Yeah, I was like, oh, yes. God. Do you get muted? No, you don't get muted. Your stream gets ended.
Yeah.
It's like DMCA strike, you're out. So like, and it used to happen all the time when I would leave Spotify running. Someone else would have access to my Spotify account, and they'd trigger like a random pop track.
Mm-hmm.
Bang, instant, demonetized for whatever's happening on the stream. Give you some love on the stream, there we go, mate. Thank you. Yes. Yeah, well, exactly. It's that's what happens. There's no warnings. There's no pop-ups and dashboards. It's like, you just find out because your stream's been ended and then, you know, you have to email them and sometimes it's worse than that, yeah. So, King of the Desert, a bit of a rough song in some ways for us, but I actually like listening to it now.
Yeah.
Kilts off, all joking aside, I'm loving the album. Thank you so much, mate. John Taylor, I'm not entirely sure what the hell you're talking about. Who's the vocalist on this tune? Oh, we got that. By the way, was it Alec? He asked earlier if we're running two instances of PolyChrome DSP.
Right.
And it, like two instances is impressive.
Mm-hmm.
On some of the tracks that I've recorded solos on, I've had about 90 instances of it. Mm-hmm. You think that, like, what the hell are you doing with like 90 guitar takes? But in the earlier takes, I don't use take lanes. I just duplicate the track all the way down and then edit them that way sometimes.
Right.
So I literally have 90 instances of PolyChrome plugins running.
Running the same tone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then they just get chopped out and then compiled and stuff. Mm-hmm. So yeah, two instances is like, no problem. Like you can literally run 100. And that's not like on the Mac Studio. Like the Mac Studio, we're running 100 instances. Like, it's not even stressing. Please tour for the album. I definitely would go see you guys. And Michael, we'd love to. No plans, but I'm sure if the right opportunity came up, supporting Beyonce or...
Yeah.
Katy Perry.
We could do it.
JT, I think. Yeah. So, I wonder if there's any other stories about any other tracks.
Well, let's have a think.
A track that I find interesting and people seem to really, really like is Gravity. And for that track, it was a little bit of a different approach because I had this heavy riff and the breakbeat. And then we didn't really have a chorus.
Mm-hmm.
So I sent you like a riff and a breakbeat over. And then it was interesting hearing it come back with
because that almost was like doing a remix, so that like verse and everything got completely taken out.
Mm-hmm.
Minimal amounts of synths and stuff put in, and then but it inspired that big chordal melody thing.
Mm-hmm.
On it. So that was really good.
Yeah.
And I think we're both sort of quite amazed at how unexpectedly well that turned out. Oh, there's the Dez. Guitar recording quality control officer.
There we go, Dez.
On the morning streams.
Big responsibility.
Yes,
there. You've done a good job.
Yes, I was just telling everybody, Dez, about your input on helping me with guitars and the gang. Amazing job.
Oh mate, I would be very tempted to buy a DeLorean, like a new one.
Would you?
Yeah, they probably do something stupid like 100 and it's 100 grand.
Mm-hmm.
And there's 100 in the world or something. Or maybe it's more than that.
It'll be more than that, won't it?
But like, can you imagine? Yeah. Are you excited for the PolyChrome release and taking over the world with it? We can only hope. The only thing we could do is make it really, really efficient, as good as it can possibly sound versus anything I've heard before. Pack it with everything that people love to use and stuff that I love to use. And yeah, I've got to say though, obviously you've seen some of the teasers and artists have been using it. The emails coming back, I think that's when we knew, me and the team, like we have something that's pretty special, because it's one thing, a closed group, I'm going, oh, fuck yes, this is great. This is like, you know, over time, it's shaping up, and every element's getting better, and the excitement's building. It's like, this is actually happening. And then you let the beta team, like, jump on it, and then it's like, mm-hmm. You go like, what's the feedback going to be like? What are they going to say? And then it's like, oh, this is amazing. This is great. This is really good. It's like, oh. But then when you get it to the next level, when you send it to, like, 100 artists, and you sit and then you start seeing the emails coming back, that's when you go like, oh, okay, this could be cool.
Mm-hmm.
This could be cool. Oh, yeah, I'm excited, man. Yeah, I've seen them, mate. They look epic. They look epic. All for it. All for it. Like, mate, me and you, Hutch, next year, DeLorean, each.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Driving to those kebab shops. Pulling outside.
Yeah.
Mate, we wouldn't even order a 12-inch pizza anymore. We'd order 14-inch.
14.
Yeah. Imagine what we could do with those extra 2 inches.
Oh, well, that's the dream.
Isn't it?
Is it? Yeah.
It's the dream. Going in. 2 inches more, please. 14-inch.
Mm-hmm.
Thin profile pizza. Notice how I say profile, because
yeah,
I'm so
yeah.
used to thin profile Kiesels. Yeah. Give me a thin profile pizza. Can I get a thin profile on that pizza and a 20-inch radius?
Yeah, yeah. With 20. A jumbo crust. jumbo crust.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
Guys, thank you for your music and keep bringing good vibes to the world. Thank you so much, mate. Very much appreciate that. That's what she said. Listen, Hellhammer, you don't need an extra couple of inches, mate. You've got all the inches. You've got everybody's half an inch added to your body, mate. We've seen you absolutely ripped out of your mind. You don't want to be too big, Mcrocklin. 11-inch pizza's plenty. Well, I normally stick with the 12 inches, yeah. But I'm always like 3 slices and I'm like, oh, done. Stuffed crust, you mean? What was in that cake, Joa? I don't know, mate. Carrot cakes, apparently, though. It's been laced with something, though.
Mm-hmm. It's the sugar hyping you up.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I, John, I'm sorry, I'm not following, mate. Read that. Can you read what he's saying? Sneered in.
I was on the Bakerloo line today.
It sounds
I
like
sneered at an old woman, then I sniggered and flicked my head to the left.
I mean, that's like, it's like he's telling us tale. He's writing
yeah, yeah.
a tale.
Then what happened?
And then what happened? I don't know. Wasn't talking pizza, J Bal said. Oh my God. Jay Bile's a man of knowledge of inches. He's got okay. He's got cameras installed all over my house, apparently. Yeah, mate, can you imagine? Any shows or tours planned? You know what I'd really like to do again, which we haven't done for ages? The full stand-up shows on stream.
Oh, right, yeah, that would be good.
Those were a laugh. We were going to do more of those.
It'd be good if we could do it in the venue, wouldn't it?
Oh, steady on, Patrick. Steady on, mate. Patrick's talking about the horn. Yeah, well, some kind of gig standing up synths, guitars, the full thing.
Yeah.
Another thing we never got into, which I really wanted to do, was percussion.
Yeah, because that was going to be the next thing, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We were going to do...
We should get that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Dream show you guys in Devon Townsend. Devon's a lovely lad. Very talented as well. Oh, nice one, J-Bal. Good to see you keeping a close eye on things, mate. Yeah. How about a full standing up live with a full band? Yeah. Well, there's also some really fun things happening with, I got a new live drummer, Tim.
Oh, have you?
Yeah.
That's exciting, isn't it?
It is. We could probably get him to do some stuff on synthwave stuff as well.
Right.
He loves Gravity.
We'll do that, yeah.
But can you imagine that? Guys, phenomenal. Mm-hmm. Phenomenal. Really, really excited. Yeah. Show! Hey! Peter! Welcome, mate! Should we play a track?
I think
should we have a little jam?
Yeah, let's do it.
You want some more cake?
No.
You good?
Not for now.
Cake is done! All right. Are we going to go to Discord and see what's on the Discord?
Let's have a look. Let's see what's there.
What's cracking over on the Discord? Digga digga ba 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 ba. Where's that? There we go. There you go. What we got on the Discord? Who's been dropping anything in there? Let's scroll back. Look at that.
It is an E-flat.
We've got that.
Oh yeah, that's tempting.
We've got some hard rock. Oh, we've got some Phrygian funk, neo soul.
Oh, that's I put that there. Did I?
Sunday jam track. Oh,
yeah,
look at that.
See, I put that. That's
you
one.
Did. Let's try it out, Timothy.
Okay.
I wonder why I'm calling you Timothy today. Woo! I like that one. I'm gonna get the low gains on that guy. Woo! Whoa. Whoa. Feel like I need a little reverb on the voice for this one. Oh yeah, I've got to stop that. I had some reverb on there, but it probably still sounded terrible. Running too many stream things. What key is this, by the way?
E minor.
E minor. Beautiful. Sing it, Thomas. Oh, you don't want to hear me sing. Thank you. That's a nice little jam. Very nice, but you know, Tim, we've got to scroll back. We've got to find something. We've got to find something up tempo. Who's dropped in a drummer bass track? Who did this? Lightspeed. Oh, drummer bass. All sorts of stuff going in here, mate. Let's try it. I feel like I might have just feel like I've given it the full baked beans too early on that track, Tim.
Oh, Ryan.
Ryan's coming.
Ryan!
Oh my gosh. Tuning up. Oh.
You've got to have control, leadership on the screen, and donated a lot of money. You might need to refresh him.
We've got an out of control maniac on the stream that's donated a lot of money. We might need to address him, apparently. Well, I think Ryan needs addressed. He needs addressed with some drum and bass, mate. That's what he needs, Ryan.
Okay, Ryan.
I have no idea. Ooh, I don't know about this. I don't know. Is this a backing track?
Be careful.
Yeah, okay. Actually, I'm going to have to be careful on that one. Oh. I'm gonna try. I don't know if it's a backing track. It's instrumental, but I don't know if it's. Oof. Provide up to YouTube by DistroKid. Ooh, I don't know if that's gonna trigger that as well. I don't know. If it's not from a backing track channel, it's a little bit
risky.
You want to play some You and Me?
Yeah, let's do it. It's in B minus, isn't it?
I think so. Oh! Oh no! Oh no!
I'll try and help you. Don't think I can.
Check it out, bud. We are jamming out.
Yes.
I'm pressing all of the buttons that I said I was going to reset. There we go. That's a tight, dry sound.
Oh, no.
Wow, which one is it, one or two?
That's my one.
Wow. Vicious. Oh, I like that one. That's good. You hear the barking?
Yeah.
You ever had like a pit bull like trying to get through your letterbox and its face is halfway through the letterbox and you're like, oh my god, this dog will kill me. Savage. And you just like, you just need to go out because you need to go to Asda to get the milk. But this pit bull's got half its face and it's just... Can we get a country style jam in B major?
Oof.
Whoa. Whoa, that's a big ask, you know. It's a big.
Oh my god.
What about? We're playing G sharp minor instead.
What's that? Okay. Why G sharp minor?
Because it's the relative minor. It's a joke! It's a joke!
Clever.
Sorry, I'm looking for a... Try. Thank you. Did you enjoy that? Troy so happy! Let's go C major. Okay, this is weird, like sugar-free biscuits. Stuart! Okay, double tapping phrasing. What would be double tapping phrasing? Like this.
Yeah.
I can't do that. I'm terrible at that. Yeah. Like with Joe Satriani from the 90s. It's so happy. It's so happy. Yes, this is true, mate. This is true. What happened to the chat? Where did the chat go on the right-hand side? I don't know what's going on anymore, David. David, I've got no idea what's going on anymore. Yeah, were you not feeling that last one, Hutch?
Well, you know, I've never kind of really dived into that style.
Yeah, you have to be a little bit loopy.
Do you think?
Do you mix and master your albums? Yeah. So how it would work? This is a good question, because Hutch, you don't really love mixing as much as I can spend 10 hours tweaking a hat.
No, I prefer to be right. I mean, I can mix, but it's just not my preferred thing.
So Hutch, speed mix it. He gets everything like laid out, and then we go, oh, that's good. And then I tweak it for 10 years.
Yeah.
Putting the extra little bit of bacon. Vegetarian bacon. Turkey bacon. And then the way I kind of approach the mixing is I try to leave as little as possible. If I feel like I'm getting like to the point where, oh, I need to fix this in the master, if it fix this in the master, I just stop. I go back to the mix, address it in the mix.
Yeah, that's what I always do.
I have cut one or two solos.
Oh, there was loads of hacking of my solos. You know.
Chop them out. Tom, look for the man who invented tapping when you have a minute. The man who invented tapping.
I think he's an Italian guy, isn't he?
Right.
Like from the 50s with a classical guitar.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and he's doing it. Mm-hmm. I've seen it.
Tapping out of his mind.
Yeah, some 50s or 60s folk show, music show. Yeah, it's quite fascinating.
Hey, question, guys. What do you think of the lights, the light sticks? We've got light sticks here. Big ones, I guess. Maybe you can see from this angle. Put them on a music mode. Bingo, bango, full ones. And then over in the background, over there in the corner, it's one doing there. We can change to purple. Horrendously overly priced, maybes. Mm-hmm. But I think they're pretty cool, though. What do you think? Do you guys like them? Do we need a little bit more front light, maybes? Boom, boom. We'll go. Light us up, Timmy. The lighting is on point, Sean Winter.
Oh, yeah. Great.
The glow sticks are amazing. Good, because the first month's PolyChrome money's going on 100 of these sticks. Look, I've spent every single penny, but look at the lights. I got 100 sticks.
Worth every penny.
Worth it, mate. Can you imagine?
Absolutely.
No, I like them. I like them. What model are they? These are Amaran. These are the T4Cs. Now that I've started using Amaran lights, I'm like, oh, I want some more. Just because the link to the app is very, very useful when you're just sitting here instead of having multiple remotes. Put them all on scenes. So you can have like things like gentle white, just gentle white, a little bit of a warmer scene. Look at that. And then a bit more ambient music. The chill scenes. Put a little bit of blue in the background. Very nice. But if you had all of your lights that were one, like Amaran thing, you can just boom, the whole lot. Next house, Tim.
Mm-hmm.
Next house. Massive 18-foot motion-tracked green screen wall. Yeah? Yes, this is true. Using Sidus Link, this is true, Pat. Just for those T4Cs, but I want to get like a P60C and maybe some other stuff, but then at the same time, I have so many other lights that would be like, what do I do with all these lights? So maybe it's next house. I just picked up a HX Stomp. Have you had an experience with that unit? Sam, I've tried the original Line 6 Helix. Back then, this was pre-2.0. It was like 1.something, and I kind of liked it. I thought the interface was very nice, but I was always dancing around tweaking something or another. I just didn't feel like I was settling on a tone. I was always tweaking it. So, yeah, I hate that.
Yeah, I used to have like an XT.
Yeah.
That same thing, I was just always messing with.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. There we go. Arthur's giving us the deals. So technically, tapping was being done when the guitar was first invented because it was going to be like a portable piano.
Right.
Oof. Okay. This is interesting. Also, let me just fix where I was here and then we'll jump back into the stream. Oh, he's got a T2 of the backside facing so the bounces off the wall. Okay, very nice, Patrick. I'll have to have a look out for that. I've noticed your setup is very clean, so I didn't realize you had the T2. Good idea. I'm going to try T4Cs in different configurations, like behind, pointing up and stuff like that. That's good. Always tweaking. Let's hear some jams. Chris, we've been jamming an awful lot tonight. We might do one more jam before we go out for the kebabs, though. I tell you that. Thanks for joining us here today, though, Chris. Pod XT sounds like a can of bees.
I agree.
There we go. Good explanation. Polychrome DSP does not sound like a can of...
Definitely not.
Was it a can? Yeah. Can or a can of bees? Alec, we might have to end on gravity tonight. Yeah, could be the one. Always tweaking my tones led to polychrome. This is going to be the one. But you know what I'm really excited about is on future streams, we can both sit and jam and dial in sounds and just give them to the guys in the chat.
Yeah, yeah.
Here you go.
You can have them.
Have exactly the same preset. Kevin Crunch is here. Kevin Crunch, you made it by the skin of your teeth, mate. We've had cake without Kevin Crunch. We've had everything. Without the crunch. But we have triggered the special Luca overlay tonight three times. Three times.
It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really?
Maybe four times. Mate, there's three quarters left. Yeah, there's more than three quarters left. Polychrome could be a new Kiesel color. Interesting, yeah, it could be. How does the shown sharing with PC DSP with Polychrome? I simply give you the preset. It's going to change over time, but the way that we're going to work it initially, you're going to be very happy. Very easy. God, an OSIRIS with a polychrome paint job and a monster burst. Yes, Ignis, that sounds like the right combination. I like the new Kiesel. Is it the reversed monster burst that they did recently? I thought that was really cool how they reversed it. I like that. Very cool. Very cool. What's happening over the weekend, guys? Anybody up too much? Yes, you will be, Arthur, on Monday you'll also have multiple run-throughs to watch out for. So if you want to subscribe to the Polychrome DSP YouTube channel to keep an eye on those going live. And there's something that is very, very special going on that channel as well that you're going to absolutely love. and you're going to be able to download something way cool, which I can't find anyone that's done this. So the YouTube channel, there we go. Look at that, Chili's already on it. Bingo bango. YouTube.com/@PolyChrome DSP. Hutch can sign my CD order. Woo! Yes, this is good timing because everything is going to be shipping on Monday, Patrick. Look at this. Look at this. Wait a minute.
We've got an out of control lunatic on the screen that donated a lot of money. You might need to refresh him.
Look at that. Patrick, I think somebody's called him a lunatic. An out of control lunatic! Thank you so much, Patrick. Absolutely. Double signage, and I'm sure we'll get you something as a little bonus in that package as well, mate. Thank you so much. Let's have a look at those stickers, though. That's what I want to see. I'm a fan of the stickers. Where is the stickers? That's an advert. Where's the sticker? Oh no, I'm clicking on adverts. I've lost it. Oh. It's a highlight. It's okay. Look at that. Oh, Ryan M had a nice sticker earlier as well. Look at that. It's a dancing robot. Looks
oh yeah,
very synthwave. Very nice. Very cool. So, maybe one more song.
Yes.
What do you think about it. A little gravity? A little bit of a heavier. Boom, boom.
What key is it?
A minor, the champion of all keys. Thank you everyone, let's hit the thumbs up tonight. Thank you like crazy for the supers. Thank you everybody that's been hit the donation and the supers and the super stickers. Absolutely mind blowing. Click the link down below to subscribe to Tim. Make sure you check him out streaming. He'll be using the PolyChrome plugin all week next week. You'll have all of his presets at launch as well, so you'll be ripping out of your mind. Also, don't forget to join us for the premiere on Monday, the PolyChrome DSP premiere, Monday, 4 p.m. UK. Links in the description. Don't miss out. There might be something very, very special for the early birds. Woo! James Hunt's coming in. Thank you so much for the 449, mate. What a legend. What a guy. Thank you, mate. James, I hope to see you on the premiere for PolyChrome DSP on Monday. We'll be right back. wanted to see that sticker. Look at that. Where's the sticker? Yeah. Nice one, James. This is our last track. And I am hyped to go get some kebabs, yo. Look at that, it's amazing, mate! You are a legend! turning on the SY200 for the first time for night. Hey, thank you so much for the two. And a two and a 22. What a guy, dropping a double-double.
Yes.
Yes, indeed, he's doing great. Yes, Well, I think it is on that note, time to head out.
I think it is.
Get those kebabs on.
Let's do it.
Guys, thank you everyone that's hit that like button tonight. Almost 150. I wonder, can we get to 150 before we end? Is there someone else just chilling and they're like, oh, I don't know what the thumbs up button is. I don't see it. I don't see it. Man, I've had a blast. I like the stickers. I like to go back and see, do we have supers or was it stickers? Were you ever a sticker guy when you were growing up? I was a bit of a sticker guy, so I think that's why I like.
Yes, I like stickers. Yeah, I used to love stickers.
I used to be into my stickers. Mm-hmm. Nice colors though. There we go. 150, we made it.
Yes.
Luca, have a great weekend. Everyone that's been here, hanging out, chatting with us, getting involved. Supers like crazy, donations, thank you guys, way, way, way kind. And remember, take a second to go subscribe to Tim over on his YouTube channel. He's gonna be streaming next week and he's gonna be finally revealing on his stream the PolyChrome DSP Mcrocklin suite as well. And don't forget, Tim's super amazing presets are gonna be yours along with almost 400 other presets on Monday. So check him out and go give him a sub. And guys, at the end of this stream, we're gonna see what happens when I end it. Apparently it's gonna redirect and I'm a little bit nervous because I hope it doesn't make the launch video live. Cause that would be like, oh, okay, that's a mistake. But apparently it's gonna redirect. I don't know what that entails fully cause I've never tried it before. But if it does all work out, turn on the notifications for that post. And yeah, smart Alec, we ain't messing around with presets. Almost 400 presets, mate. And there's presets for lovely cleans, low gain shreds, hyper cleans, everything in between. And of course, full shred stuff. John, thank you so much. Killsoft, thank you. Ian, thank you very much, mate. So without further ado, we are not gonna go. Well, we might go to an end screen. No, I think we'll just go straight to ending the stream today, usually. In fact, I tell you what, We'll do our normal outro. We'll throw everybody's comments on the screen. And then we'll, in 2 minutes time, we'll end the stream. And then it's going to redirect. Hang around. Let's see what happens, because I have no idea.
Okay.
And you know what? I'm going to put my guitar down, because it could be a, it could be me going into disaster control. We've leaked the entire Monday's video in one accidental move here. But let's see. D-Rich is here. Take a second to go subscribe to D-Rich. D-Rich kicks off on the opening track, Rude. And yeah, what a guy.
What a master.
Sean, yes, masterclass tomorrow is going to happen. Apparently, Gareth's going to email about that. But I'm very much up for a masterclass tomorrow, School of Mcrock. Remember, you can go and get your free subscription of School of Mcrock. Well, a free trial, I should say. And okay, so I'm going to get into the back end of YouTube here in case it all goes horribly wrong. Don't leave Tony alone. We always try not to. Okay, so let's go. Have a great weekend, everybody. Thank you so much. Goodbye.